Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. The Presidium is experiencing severe system malfunctions across the entire level. All non-emergency personnel must evacuate immediately.
Give me a rundown of the damage.
We have lost all primary power to the level. Environmental controls are not responding. Class 3 fires are burning in sectors 2, 3, 6, and 7. Civilian casualties are high. I am also detecting numerous unauthorized synthetic life forms throughout the station. They are believed to be hostile. Please approach with caution.
What happened to the Council?
In accordance with standard emergency procedures, the Council has been evacuated to the Destiny Ascension.
What about Captain Anderson and Ambassador Udina? What happened to them?
I have no information on the status of specific individuals. Once the current crisis has been resolved, a complete accounting of casualties and survivors will begin.
Where's Saren?
Former Spectre agent Saren Arturius is nearing the vicinity of the Council Chamber. A warrant has been issued for his arrest, though Citadel Security is unable to respond at this time.
Come on! We need to stop Saren before it's too late.
Please begin emergency evacuation procedures. This is not a
inside the arms!
Thank you. make it in time, Shepard.
Had to wipe out a few hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware's not gonna save you.
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine, intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard. Thank you.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you really willing to sacrifice human lives to save the Council, Shepard?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
The Council must be sacrificed for the greater good. Don't waste your reinforcements. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up. Save the human fleet to attack Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
I hope you know what you're doing, Shepard.
Alliance ships, move in. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Thank the goddess.
opening. All ships move in. Concentrate on Sovereign.
Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
This is our only chance. Take that monster down, no matter what the cost. Omega.
Guard on my flank! We're going in!
Safe now. Where's the commander?
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard, we have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The captain's a soldier, not a politician.
I'd rather have the captain on the council than any politician I know.
I think it's an inspired choice. The council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the council.
Sovereign was only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back into dark space.
So, finished first Mass Effect in pretty good time. I think we were under 30 hours. If we weren't, we were just barely over 30 hours. So, I'm really looking forward to jumping into Mass Effect 2, because I've only played through Mass Effect 2 once. And I never did any of the DLC besides, like, the stuff that came out initially. Like the, you know, the pre-order bonus with the character or whatever. But, yeah, all in all, Mass Effect 1 on the PS3 is still pretty janky. Like, you could tell that this wasn't its natural console. It had some very bad stuttering issues. It froze up on me once. Lots of texture pop-ins. I know texture pop-ins were a thing on Xbox 360, but just really noticeable in this one. I kind of wanted to find out why the Rachni were on that one planet that we were, like, that was like the last side mission where we landed on an uncharted planet. It was the Rachni were coming out of this stuff. I wanted to see what happened there, but that was the last mission on a very long day of playing Mass Effect, so I was kind of like, whatever. And if you noticed, I don't know, two or three videos ago, when I first started up, when we were going to Varamir or whatever, the last planet where we fought Saren first. Oh, look at that, Bring Down the Sky got its own credits. That's cool. Yeah, I was like, maybe I should go to Argus Row. And I was like, nah, you know what, let's just get this done. And we can start Mass Effect 2, which is what I'm really looking forward to doing. Yeah. I kind of wanted to save, console, because that's what I did in my first playthrough, but I'm like, it'd be kind of a jerk move not to save the console, so I did. But, yeah. Sorry I didn't talk much in this video series, but, my microphone's fucked up again, so now I'm using the, computer microphone. And, yeah, and I was laying on my bed, and my computer's bed, so I'd have to get all the way up and do that. Yeah, it's just a bunch of stuff there.